This is Sekou Smith of NBA.com taking a look at the Orlando Magic. The youth movement that began with Dwight Howard's departure is still in the foundational stages. It's promising as the futures of guys like Victor Oladipo, Nick Vucevic, and rookies Aaron Gordon and Elfrid Payton might be, the Magic still don't look anything like a playoff contender. The veteran backcourt is gone. That leaves those duties to youngsters Oladipo, Payton, and Evan Fournier, none of whom has the seasoning needed to lead a team with playoff aspirations. Oladipo is going to be asked to carry this team this season. He had a fine rookie year, but there was no pressure, no imminent expectation that he would become an instant star. He has to assume the position this season. Jacques Vaughn has tried his best to install a system that mirrors the San Antonio Spurs operation, but he's doing it with none of the pieces that have made the Spurs the model of long-term success in this era. He's been given plenty of time to get it done by general manager Rob Hennigan. They have to find a way to accelerate the process. How long do Hennigan and Vaughn have to turn this thing around before the Magic scrap the long-term plan for rebuilding and roll the dice on a quick fix?